11-year-old Brazilian boy bathes stray dogs on Saturdays to increase their chance at being adopted. There are so many abandoned animals that are looking for a home. Luckily, we're able to change that. Even the smallest gestures like offering food to a stray dog make a big difference. And of course, taking a new furry family member into your home will forever change the life of the puppy as well as your own. Tiago, an 11-year-old Brazilian boy, knows this well and is doing his part very seriously. The boy has created a project called Su de Rua Mas Tô Limpinho, I'm Homeless But I'm Clean, where he goes out into the streets of his town Antonio Prado looking for stray dogs to bathe them and prepare them for adoption. Tiago clearly has a huge love for animals and sets a great example for many people. The boy also has a hard time accepting the fact that many animals are born just to be raised to feed people and doesn't eat any meat products for that reason. Tiago's father Eduardo said, "The project idea was born at the end of 2020. It's his idea too, where he intended to bathe the stray dogs, decorate them, perfume them, and then return them to the street, so that people could see them more pleasantly and thus have more chances of adoption. He dedicates Saturdays to bathing the dogs that were rescued and are available. I take the photos because a photo of quality increases the chances of adoption of dogs." To date, his project has given 47 baths to stray animals. Meet Tiago, the 11-year-old curator of the project Su de Rua Mas Tô Limpinho, I'm Homeless But I'm Clean. The boy bathes stray dogs and prepares them for adoption. Tiago often works with local shops that donate animal care products like shampoo or snacks. Tiago came up with the idea for his project at the end of 2020 and has since dedicated Saturdays to taking care of stray dogs. The boy's dad Eduardo helps by taking pictures of the dogs to increase their chances of getting adopted. Tiago has already bathed lots of dogs and shares photos of them on his Instagram account. Tiago is a vegetarian because he has a hard time accepting the fact that many animals are born just to be raised to feed people. The 11-year-old is a great example for all of us to try harder and change the lives of abandoned animals.